Don't knock it over, but if you want to see what it feels like, a balloon feels like. You can touch the other one too. Just don't knock them over.
Okay.